Gun is clean?
Gun's clean, no right. Stolen.
Put the gun in the trunk? It is, bro. You see it, huh? Put the magazine in the glove box.
Well, I heard you got to keep the bullets in the safe, keep the stock in the garage. And then what? Then what? I run around the house and assemble it? There's some dudes chasing me with an axe?